Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Well, now I want to read some article about Binance CEO saving Zoho Swiss Bloomberg subsidiary over the defamatory article. Changpeng Zhao sees it. The founder of Binance has filed the defamation lawsuits against Bloomberg mother media company in Hong Kong over China's editorial 250 years issues. CZ sues Bloomberg for defamation. The Hong Kong Economic Times Hakai ET reported that the Binance chief in suing Bloomberg's China's language subsidiary Modern Media Company Ltd for alleged defamation is in its 250 years issues publishes on July 6 years. Modern Media Company ran a headline article with the cover title "Changpeng Zhao's Ponzi Scam." However, the original article published in Bloomberg Businessweek reads, "Can crypto research maintain the cult?" According to the filing, the defense team of Changpeng CEO wrote that the modern media company is an influential publication, and the publishing an article with such a headline serves to actively damage the public image of CG, causing distress or embarrassment. Modern media company reads to the lawsuits. Zhao allegedly demanded that the modern media company withdraw the defamatory article and choose any further portrayals of the Binance chief in such alike. The modern media company has signed obliged. Other reports suggest that the title was changed last week in the China's print to read the mysterious Changpeng Zhao. The Bloomberg subsidiary is expected to issue compensation including damages. In a separate filing, Changpeng Zhao issues Bloomberg LP and Bloomberg Inc. over defamatory allegation. Within the profile page. On the flip side, Binance has overtaken Coinbase as the crypto exchange holding the most Bitcoin BTC. Why Isor Kerr, CZ, and his company Binance have been highly scrutinized by media within crypto, and the lawsuits represents part of an image protection strategy for the crypto exchange. Redstone accused Binance of facilitating the laundering of $2.4 billion since 2017. The exchange was also financed by the DCB find us more in about the recent research accusation below. The central bank fines Binance million for very serious violations. Join the gap visualize of crypto, upgrade your inbox and get our daily coin. Editor speaks 1 week delivery straight to your inbox. You can always unsubscribe with just one click. This article is for information purpose only and shall not be considered trading in investment advice. Nothing herein shall be considered to be financial, legal, or tax advice. Trading for the cryptocurrency and CFDs poses unconsiderable risk of loss. Okay, they are about Binance CEO Chase Benzelos' Bloomberg subsidiary over the Maftory. Maybe just enough. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.